sir. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jelly the Gamer 7, aka Jelly. Welcome back to another Mario Kart 8 Deluxe video here on my channel, man. Hey, hope y'all enjoying the videos that I'm putting out for y'all. Enjoying the content as well. But hey, we're getting close to our last, probably our last time playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. At some point, the Wave 6 is right around the corner. And right now, during this recording, this video, this is 2:51 a.m. on November 1st. So, yeah. We are in November, and next month, we about to be in December. This year about to be over. Can y'all believe that? 2024 is right around the corner. That's crazy. So, but let's go ahead and, this is part number 3 of the random custom items. Part number 3. Alright, here we go. Random custom items. Randomizer. What you got for me? Okay, bananas, triple bananas, mushroom, lightning, star, and coin. And we start off with this Rainbow Road already. Like, I just had this on the first one. I had it like 2 videos ago. And Donkey Kong's back. What's also in the star? No! Jesus. I just missed the double item. Ooh. Let's go. Ooh, that was rough. Oh boy, that was rough. Yoshi returned back for another one, and Duck come back for another one. So look at Mario again, back again, yet again. Good lord! So is the villager. Koopa, we're repeating the same tracks over, and this is on random. Thank you. I fell off. I drove right off the... Oh, God. Hey, let's go. Oh, boy. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, boy. Mario Kart Stadium. Nice. Finally something different. The first two was the same ones from the first. Hey, first place. There we go. Got something different this time. Besides the other. I'm glad they didn't give me the blue shell. Donut Plains 3. Nice. Mood. Ooh, I'm glad I dodged that. I got no coins. The game must have hurt me. Bruh, I just got those coins. Come on. Oh, Lord. Oh my goodness. Third. Ugh. But I still hold on to that first place. Jeez Louise. Man, I tell you what. If I would have everything I get hit by, bananas, blue shells, red shells, green shells, anything. If I would get like $10 for everything I got hit by, I would be rich. Alright, well, that's number 3 in the books for that, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, but hope y'all enjoyed this one. If you like what's go ahead and drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel if you're new. I will have more Mario Kart videos coming to my channel. I'm gonna go get some more.